100 years from now, everyone will ask, how did the friendship between the pigs and the birds start?
Who cares?
Well, let them say, we lit up the night! Holy moly!
Hey, look, they destroyed more of the stuff we worked hard to build.
But there's more! Has gravity gone haywire? No, even better! Your friends, the pigs, proudly give you the trampoline! Those are my assistants, Oinky.
Hello.
And John Hamm.
Hey, hold on a second. I thought there was only supposed to be two of these guys.
Squad goals! Look at those jiggly pigglies! But that's not all. Throwing things just got a whole lot easier. Say hello to the slingshot!
I can't think. This is
crazy.
Wow!
Tired of carrying things from place to place? Yeah. Wish you could just get it there?
Yeah!
Well, now you can! Waiters, do me a favor. Huh? Take the rest of the night off.
Hey, if you got the night off, why don't you fix my house?
Yeah, it's the same guy. Well, the slingshot does it all in 3 easy steps. Ready? Aim. Fire!
I got it! Guys, it's the same fruit sitting on the plates in front of you.
Watch out for that pineapple. And now for our last gift to you.
Shut up and fix my house.
We don't know him.
I'm going to ask for a volunteer from the audience.
Who should I pick? Who?
How about the red guy with the enormous eyebrows?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
Yes, you, sir. Come on up here. It's your lucky day.
Are you sure you don't want to choose one of the hundreds of birds that have their wings up?
Get them up.
Come on, Red. Have some fun.
Go.
Oh, he's shy. You hear that? They're cheering for you.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Red guy with the eyebrows.
I would have sat closer had I known that I was going to be part of this show. Okay, now what?
Come on, give him a hand.
Right this way. Relax, be brave.
Ready!
Who, me? Yeah, no, I'm ready.
Aim!
Aim at what?
Everybody on this one, fire!
Who says birds don't fly?
This seems really unnatural!
I hope he's okay.
Ow!